Materials you will need to make a slingshot. Y-shaped tree branch. Find a sturdy Y-shaped tree branch that is about 10 to 12 inches long. The two prongs of the branch should be roughly equal in size and angle. Remove any leaves or small branches from the branch and use sandpaper to smooth out any rough spots. This is the final shape of the slingshot structure. Strong rubber band. Or other strong material for pouch. Cut a strip of leather or other strong material for the pouch. The strip should be about 3 to 4 inches long and 1 to 2 inches wide. Use a utility knife or sharp blade to cut two small slits in the pouch. These slits should be about 1/2 inch from the top and bottom of the pouch and should be just wide enough to fit the rubber band through.